This showcase will now be a two-parter. At least it didn't cut me off mid-sentence, because luckily for me, I finished just in time. I wonder if H2O Delirious has this tattoo on him yet. I mean, it has a hockey mask, you'd think he would get it. And again, he hardly ever shows his character with his shirt off. The hoodie. I'm a big tattoo nut. Here we go. Anything for the ill-gotten gains? No! Nothing! I'm a little bit disappointed. I think I'll have to punish you, sir. I'm going to have to disable passive mode, and you only have 10 seconds left to live. 5, 4, 3, 2, when, wah, wah. Now I'm going to get my new gun. Suppressor. I didn't put any... it must be built in. Well, here we go. That was a loud scream. Now, it's 7 o'clock here. This will probably be uploaded a day after the initial release of this, because it takes around 4 hours to upload this, to upload anything, and I usually prefer to have stuff uploaded before I have to go to bed. Oh, goddammit. Because due to me only being 16, I still have curfew. But summer break is just around the corner. Oh, only a couple weeks left of school. Yeah, only a couple more weeks. And then I'll be able to pull as many all-nighters as I want during the break. That just basically just sums up my entire break. Just sit in my room and play video games, make a couple videos. Where's the tattoo parlors? There's one up here. No, there isn't. What? Where am I at? I lost my own blip. There am I. There I am. Looks like the nearest one is around over here. So that's where we're going. I can do that too. Yeah. I really like how Rockstar has been keeping GTA Online fresh with the amount of updates that they release. Sure, prior to heists, there's been a bit of a delay in them, like, between... When was the last update? I'm Not a Hipster or The High Life? I'm not sure. But between the last update, between last update and the heists, there's been a bit of a delay because, you know, they were probably working on heists a lot. And with that probably kept everyone busy for quite a little while after that, because they can probably get finished heist rather quickly, but to get the amount of money that they need to get the stuff that is put up for sale, that is when real work starts to get done. And they've just been keeping it fresh, and I like that, because it seems that people are starting to get a little bit sick of online. They don't really know what to do anymore.
How are you?
Well, just gotta find what you need to do in an online game. Put my own outfit on.
Greetings. We don't pierce taints.
Oh, wow. Looks like there's separate places to get tattoos now.
I cover up crappy tattoos, too.
A feather mural and an adorned wolf. That is creepy as balls. I'm not gonna get that. Torso, chest.
Hope you're paying cash.
Smoking sisters. This has been just unlocked. Ancient queen. Flying eye. Eye of the Griffin. Wow. Torso, the stomach, just an abstract skull. That's it. Left arm.
That's a good one.
Gabriel. Archangel and Mary. Floral symmetry. Kid would really like that. Dad, the kid would really like that. If you know what I'm talking about, good on you.
I'm good at it.
Geisha bloom. I wish the opacity was, like, higher. I wish it was darker. Mermaid harpist. This seems kind of like, kind of unlike GTA. They usually have, like, guns, tattoos, gang symbols, and women tattoos, like the Lady M tattoo here. But no, this is majestic. The floral raven. I really like that one.
Yeah, something unique, out of a catalog.
Serpent of Death, that's creepy. I don't want a creepy thing tattooed on me.
I do oil on canvas, you know.
El Brazo de los Muertos. Those are cool. I think I might get one.
I went to art school.
I want the floral symmetry.
I do gang stuff too, if you need it.
I like that one.
You know, you're not much of a bleeder. Be good.
Nope, I don't bleed. Bleeding is not my thing. God, is there anything else? Oh, is there any new actions? Dog, air thrusting, blow kiss, jerk, salute, rock, bird, nope, doesn't seem to be any new. Any new freaking styles or signs. But this was great. Like, I love what they did with this. They put a lot of stuff into this. Before I close this video off, let's actually customize my character a bit. And get the spirit of the event. Now, let's try the leather jacket. Let's try and find one that I like. One that just screams, hey, I'm rich, but I'll also kick your ass if need be. Now, oh, I really want an overcoat. Navy. It has to be black. That's like orange. Black. Suit vests. Okay, I can put on some suit vests. Black vest. Doesn't seem like I can put any. Decent pants. No, what am I saying? I don't know. How would this look with the team pants? Kind of messed. God, that tattoo looks awesome. Now let's put on the black jeans. My favorite pair of jeans. Black regular fit. Yeah. No. Ties. Oh, don't tell me I can't wear any decent ties. I can only wear bow ties? Oh, that sucks. I guess I'll wear the abstract one. No. No, I can't get the abstract bow tie. It'll contradict my symmetry tattoo. There we go. Okay, I guess I'll put on a business shirt. White shirt. Nope. Nope. Ties. I just realized that spending a little bit of time in this grocery store can actually maybe lead to a copyright thing. I don't know. I should probably get out of here. Was my bike playing music the entire time? No, it wasn't. Oh boy. I really hope YouTube doesn't strike me down for copyright if that was playing in the background. I really hope that they don't. I do not own that. I do not want to pay any royalties. I just decided to get out of there, so I don't want to take any chances. Oh. See. My black fedora. I want the enema. Oh, that's awesome. I look so shady. Oh, wait. Okay, basically, I'm a bit of a drawer, right? I like to draw. And I actually one day thought up of a random character that I drew, and his name was Thanatos. Basically he just had a Shy Guy mask from Mario. And instead of the three dark circles, think a smile replacing the mouth, but they're just both black abysses. And the only thing that I can get close enough to that is this mask, the Mime plastic face. And so I basically tried to recreate Thanatos in GTA Online, and I guess now this is the best result there could possibly be, because he wears a trench coat with a white shirt and a black tie, and black pants, black shoes, black gloves, black everything. Everything's black except for the shirt and the mask, and he also wears a top hat. And he can kill without mercy. This has been a great update. Like, I'm gonna go get some more money. I'm gonna play some more missions so I can get some cash and so I can buy some more stuff. And pray that YouTube doesn't... Okay. Okay, I'm gonna dress up something. Okay, do I have an outfit in here that suits YouTube? Okay, close enough. Let's get rid of the Vanoss mask. Okay, say that I'm wearing the colors of YouTube. Say I'm YouTube, and say this poor dude is me. Hopefully that when something happens, I won't get a copyright strike, and they'll be all like, hey, no. Hopefully they won't be completely like that, you know? Shit. Well, anyways, this has been great. If you stuck around, I hope you liked what you saw with the update. I hope you get a lot of stuff with this. Hope you have fun with it. And my name's Mr. Majestic, and I'll see you all in the next video. Until then, I bid thee farewell.